I know there's kids here, but can I get a hell yeah? This feels so good, you guys. Oh my goodness.
So good.
One gripping down on a cold one. Let me see it, show it, up, up, up. Drinks, drinks, up, up, up. On the count of three, make noise and cheers everyone you're with. One, two, three. Feels a long day. This is Justin. Everybody say hi, Justin. Everybody say hi, Justin.
Yeehaw!
Hi, Justin.
He was busy checking out Chicago Ducky Derby on his phone.
You're supposed to be playing songs, man.
And he was trying to learn the website.
Chicago Derby and the Dot Morgan. Me.
Yeah. Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without.
What?
like a song. I want your belly and the summer feeling. I don't know.
You know what the greatest city in the world is? Generosity. You know what the greatest nation in the world is? Donation. ChicagoDuckyDerby.com. Give them all your money.
I would also like some money.
You can't, no. At Beer Olympics or something different. From
gas is very expensive. I would like some money.
People like to rock. This is the exact opposite. I apologize. But when we lack in rock, we double down in guilty pleasure. It's not one, but six delicious boy band morsels and one delicious casserole.
It's tearing up my heart.
Sing it!
I want it now.
this is the last one. Oh, this one is
bye, bye, bye. Another man born for you. Just another pain you can't come to. And you may hate me, but it ain't no lie. Bye, bye, bye. Didn't want to make it tough. I just want to say that I've had enough.
Chicago Ducky Derby.com. Please fire the acoustic guitar player who wears toe shoes nowadays. Very true. I'll do it, I promise.
You know what, I'm a chicken fry. Hair jeans and pictures right. Where the peaches grow. In my house, it's not much to talk about. But it's filled with love and it's grown and it's floating around. In a little bit of chicken.
If y'all agree, raise your drinks and say, yeah, baby!
And a little bit of chicken.
Where's Mac? Mac Evans! Can you stand up on a table or something so we can see you? Mac Evans has been in the U.S. Navy and gone for 2 years. This is back. He's back for the first time in a year and a half. Make some noise for Mac Evans! It's literally tearing out the Mac. Yes, it is. Cheers, buddy. Welcome back. Buy that guy a drink. He shouldn't be walking. With a mustache like that, I don't think you can. How many people like country music? How many people hate country music? I get it, but it's not always about you, okay? So go get us a drink. If you like country music, we're going to throw a couple of old school country songs to the music of Chicken Fried. Every time you guess one right, you'll get one country point, okay? Okay? All right.
You got to know when to go. Know when to fold on, know when to walk away, know when to run, even count your money. While it's sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count to help me out.
Who knew that one? Kenny Rogers, rest in peace. 1 point. Next one.
Ask, don't tell my heart, my aching, breaky heart. I just don't think you understand. And if you tell my heart, my aching, breaky heart, keep my blood up and heal this man.
How many knew that one? Billy Ray Cyrus. Not exactly country. But it's a good day, so I'll give you the fun anyway. Jess, can you come here now? This is my wife, Jess. Everybody say hi, Jess. Can you do a song that the ladies can sing to the music of Chicken Fried, make it an anthem. Jess, you want to do another one? John Denver. He sings a song saying, thank God I'm a country boy. That's some blurred lines, man.
I expected the Rocky Mountains to be a little rockier than this, though.
That John Denver.
What, are we going to do Train right now?
Thank you.
Me again? Hey.
Where's she going?
Make some noise for Jess. I don't know where she's going. Like, you only get to do one song a set, otherwise I'm fired. I want to do rockabilly. Under 30, do you know what rockabilly is? One. God, I love you a lot. Like, a weird way, I love you. Everybody else? Like, what are we doing after the are you like, steak and shake? Or? What? It's a rockabilly song from a band called the Stray Cats. Shazam it or Google it, because it's a good one. After you Google Chicago Ducky Derby. Stray Cats. Is that swinging, Shane? It's called Rock This Town. To my good friend Dave DeLuger, and a double whammy, it's his anniversary with his wife Lisa.
You got married on your birthday?
What? It's close, it's close.
That's the ultimate sacrifice.
Out.
We'll do some 80s. It's so awesome to see this. This is so nice. It's so awesome to see our fellow bands, Seventh Heaven and 16 Candles and Semple and all of our buddies out there posting pictures on Instagram of this again. This is like little kids are all just like, look at everybody, there's people, we're dancing like this. It's so fun. We're like 15 pounds fatter and we're just ready to rage. We're gonna burn like 90,000 calories.
Our tolerance is way higher now.
Way higher. Our drinks have been this big for a year and a half. Let's go. There's a song from the 90s called Bust a Move by Young MC. Don't just stand there, bust a move. So the more that we listen to that song, the more we listen to it, the more we realize any song from any genre, especially the random ones, all go to Bust a Move.
Even TV shows, theme songs?
TV show, theme songs.
What about commercials?
Commercials?
TV commercials?
All songs go. So, this is a team building exercise. We're gonna play the first verse of Young MC's Bust a Move, and I want you to start thinking of random songs. Doesn't matter if it's Alice in Chains or Spice Girls or Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Is he old MC now or is he still Young MC?
Young MC is 54 years old.
I'm the Young MC.
You're pretty fun. All right, so we'll start with the regular. We'll start with the first verse. Are you thinking of random songs right now? That's your homework. Think of random songs, and then just raise your hand and let me know what they are, okay? Like random, I love it. Just find those cannibals random. Rebecca Black random. Random. All right, here we go.
I say this is a jam for all the fellas, trying to do what those ladies tell. Ain't not now, cause you're those zealots, but I can't keep nails get done. You won't be smart, you won't be smart. Girls are easily glad to show my life. You walk by, you wish you could sex you, but you stay on the wall like you go to the moon. Next day's motion, high class lunch. You can do this with the team, so go on. Who's a grown woman, people stop the dance, but it ain't so much, but they switch your man. Girls, how's it fucking, guys, how's it? You and stop, stop. Said she wants to dance to a different group, so come on, come see my box, and I'll get it.
You want it,
let's go.
Songs. Let me see them. You got one? Big butts? Oh!
I like big butts and I can't have high. You other brothers can't deny. Though every girl walks in with an itty bitty waist, turn around, bring in your face, you can't stop. When I pull up to her, bring them in, what was that? E to the G she's wearing.
Any random songs, what do you got? Tootsie Roll. What else? A couple more.
These are fun.
I don't know who sings that.
I wanna be a father, John Carter, honey, I'm dead, honey, I'm power, head honking late at night. A show and there's something that rhymes with company. She eats bananas on a hammock.
Pour some sugar at me.
Let it out of the let it wrong. Let it out of the litter. Let it to the rail. I'm a slither.
Played live in so long, I actually love the Freebird guy.
Fucking
make some noise for the Freebird guy. He's back! One more. BC Boys. That's a good one. Are you ready? Is a pretty famous celebrity, and we spent all of our money for him to sweat all over the front row. You're welcome. I want some 80s rock. I want you to kick them in their eardrums. Oh, look at the doggy. And then punch them in the eardrums.
It's a lot to live up to. Let's see what we can do here.
Can we rack it up, boys?
Rack it up, boys?
Rack it up, boys?
Rack it up, boys?
Many times.
Oh, look at all you smiling faces. Came dancing to my door. Last night a little legion came pumping on my door. She said, come on, baby, I got a license for you. And if it inspires, pray hell from above. Because in the midnight
she cried more, wow, in the midnight hour, more. When the rebel yells, she cried more.
Hold on.
She don't want to sleep, she won't sleep.
These are socials. Drink. It's 75 degrees at night. There's no locusts. There's no swarms of cicadas yet. It's a good day. Let's do a jam. One of the greatest classic rock songs of all time. We'll be right back. should do the ending.
Just the very ending.
I like it. Are you guys good? Do you know the song? All right, clear your throat. Okay, ready? Song and then Uncle Modern and Romeos has to take a pee-pee break. We choose dehydration and it's always a horrible decision.
Dehydration.
The next day. All right. This summer, this feels like a festival. We're this close to festival season. Let's kick it off tonight, man. Let's go.
Together, it's up to you.
Raise your hands! Raise your drinks, man! So high! Let's go! epic social. Instead of up, drinks down, drinks down. On the count of three, as we raise them, we're gonna get louder, 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 really loud, and cheers everyone around us. Ready? One, two, three.